So glorify Allah when you reach the time of the evening and the time of the morning. And His is the praise in the heavens and the earth. And glorify Him in the late afternoon and when you reach midday. He brings forth the living from the dead, and He brings forth the dead from the living, and He gives life to the earth after its death. And in like manner, you shall be brought forth from the dead. Allah, there is no God but He, the knower of the invisible and the visible. He is the beneficent, the most merciful. He is Allah, and there is no God but He. He is the King, the most holy, the bestower of peace, the granter of security, the guardian, the mighty, the compeller, the supreme in greatness. Transcendent is Allah beyond what they ascribed as partners with Him. He is Allah, the creator, the maker, the shaper. To Him belongs the most beautiful names. All that is in the heavens and the earth glorifies Him. And He is the mighty, the wise.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allah. I'm not the one.